and Charlie were a contradiction. Industrious stoners. Today's project, the Claymaker 420. The greatest and most radical bong ever.
Sweet.
They got their hands on some pottery clay and went to work.
I've seen bongs in all shapes and sizes. I've seen 7-foot bongs that you gotta take apart like a pool stick. I've seen bongs that you plug into the wall.
The Claymaker 420 was designed with a unique feature that would set it apart from any other bong in the stoner kingdom. Flavor discs.
Wake and bacon, dude.
Let's say you just woke up and you're ready to wake and bake. How about a hit of bacon-flavored weed? You'll need a hit of coffee to go with that, too. Or suck down a lung full of orange-flavored smoke.
Sweet.
After a few hours of hard work, the industrious stoners sat back to marvel at their creation.
Whoa.
The Claymaker 420.
We're gonna be rich, bro.
Before they could start raking in the dough, they first had to fire the clay.
Hey, what's up?
One of their friends had a homemade kiln in her backyard. They popped over, dropped it in.
Have to turn the gas on.
And while they waited for it to bake, they got baked. After a wasted while, the two stoners went to check on their creation.
It's not even warm.
The makeshift kiln had flamed out. Nothing a lit match couldn't fix. Their invention went from bong to bomb, turning the clay into deadly shards of shrapnel.
Propane pooling is caused by the weight of propane. Propane's heavier than air, so it tends to settle to the lower parts of the inside of a kiln or any area that's not well ventilated. In a catastrophic explosion like this, the gas has been on, and so it's been collecting inside. So apparently when they went to ignite it, there was already a pool of propane in there, causing the explosion.
The Claymaker 420 could have made Joe and Charlie a bundle. Instead, it cost them their lives.
Bummer.